Okay, so let's pick up where we left off last week.
Okay, on nous continuer dans ça que nous commencé semaine dernière.
We started talking about leadership.
Nous t'a parlé à propos de leadership.
And we talked about a lot of different terms.
Nous t'ai parlé de différents termes.
Such as commitment.
Nous t'ai parlé de commitment.
Such as agreement.
Nous t'ai parlé de agreement.
We talked about expectations.
Nous t'ai parlé de expectation.
We talked about how leadership
nous t'ai parlé de leadership.
Is not always about doing the right thing.
C'est pas li pas tout temps de pour faire yon bagay ki bon.
When we're talking about the popular consensus,
then nous parler de n'a parlé de populaire
consensus. But many times in leadership,
plusieurs fois leadership,
we have to make decisions.
Nous devons faire prendre des décisions
that aren't popular,
qui pas populaire,
but that they have the best intention,
mais qui gagnent bon intention
for the body,
pour corps nous,
in mind,
et penser nous.
Amen.
Amen.
We talked about how a commitment is all about the attitude.
Nous t'ai parlé de yon commitment, c'est toute bagaille qui est à propos de attitude, de comportement nous.
How we have to promise to be loyal to someone or something when we commit.
Comment que nous capable promettre pour nous loyal avec yon monde ou bien avec yon bagaille.
And how when we commit,
le que nous fait yon commitment,
we're making an obligation,
nous fait yon obligation
that restricts our freedom.
Qui retire freedom nous.
It means that we have the ability to do things,
nous gain habilité pour nous faire des bagailles,
but our commitment says the things that we want,
mais contrat que nous gagnons dit que ça que nous voulons,
are secondary,
c'est li vini en deuxième partie,
to the people that we serve,
li vini en deuxième que moun que n'ap servi yo.
Does that make sense?
Est-ce que ça fait sens pour nous?
In other words, the leaders,
en l'autre façon leader,
have to be the servants,
leader a supposé yon serviteur.
You can't be a leader,
ou pas capable yon leader,
if you're not willing to serve,
sou pas destiné ou pas désiré ou pas vle servi,
because then there's no substance to you,
pas gen substance ki pou ou même.
In other words, people won't respect you,
moun pa respecte ou,
because they need people that are going to work hard,
parce que yo besoin moun ki a travail dur.
They need to see people that are going to give them a testimony.
Nous besoin moun ka ba des témoignages.
They need to see people that are going to give them a good example.
Nous besoin moun ka ba des bons exemples.
Because if our example is not good,
si exemple nou yo pa bon,
then we're not a good leader.
Nous pa yon bon leader.
You can't just come to church,
ou pa seulement ap vin l'église,
and lead by preaching behind the pulpit.
Ou ap seulement ap suiv ba prêcher.
You have to come to church,
lò vin l'église ou pa vini seulement pour prêcher. And ou supposé venir l'église là,
and lead by cleaning,
ou ap vini ou ap clean l'église là,
and lead by fixing,
ou ap fixer bagay yo,
and lead by loving,
ou ap bay l'amour,
which means everyone else,
tout l'autre bagay,
is more important,
plus pi important
than you,
que ou même.
That's true leadership. Amen.
C'est ça qui vrai un vrai leadership.
We talked about pledges.
Nous t'ai parlé de pleasure.
We talked about agreements.
Nous t'ai parlé de un contrat.
We finished last week talking about Mephibosheth.
Nous t'ai fini semaine passée côté que nous t'a parlé de Mephibosheth.
About how,
et à propos de comment,
David made an agreement with Jonathan.
Comment que David t'ai fait un contrat avec Jonathan?
And even though Jonathan had died,
même que Jonathan t'ai mouri,
his agreement with David,
et contrat que t'ai gain avec David là,
were still valid,
li t'ai gain valeur,
and still standing,
et li t'ai toujours campé ferme derrière.
David didn't have to help Mephibosheth.
David pas obligé aider Mephibosheth,
but he wanted to,
but li vle,
because he gave his word,
parce que li t'ai gain un mot, li t'ai gain une parole.
We live in a generation today,
n'a vivre dans une génération jodi a,
that our word,
que parole nous,
doesn't mean anything.
Pas signifie rien.
Everything is legal now.
Tout bagay légal qu'on y a.
Everybody wants a piece of paper that says that they commit to X, Y, and Z.
Yo seulement besoin yon mot sur papier qui dit que nous voulons ça avec ça.
Or they'll sue you.
Ou bien que yo sue.
We're back in the days.
Mais avant ça,
a simple handshake,
seulement yon la main que ou bay
was all we needed.
C'est seul ça que nous avons besoin.
Because when we gave our word,
parce que le nous bail parole nous,
when we committed,
le nous gagnons contrat,
when we had that attitude to serve,
le gagnons attitude pour capable servir,
we gave everything else up.
We gave
everything else up.
Ou bail tout l'autre bagay,
to be able to commit to the intention that we had originally.
Ou ça veut dire que ou renoncer avec tout l'autre bagay et puis pour capable prouver que
that's why David,
David
blessed Mephibosheth. Everybody with me?
Est-ce que tout monde avec moi?
Amen. So what is expected from a leader?
Qui ça nous espérer de yon leader?
Number one, you
Numéro
have to
un,
establish clear vision.
Nous supposer gain yon clair vision.
In Habakkuk, the book of Habakkuk, chapter 2, verse 2.
Chapitre 2, verset 2.
The Bible talks about how we have to write the vision down.
Bible li explique comment que capable écrit vision
so that the ones behind us
que moun ki derrière yo
can pick it up.
Yo capable prendre livre là,
read it,
lili
and duplicate
et faire même bagay là.
The vision that we laid out.
Que vision que yo ki te laid out, c'est-à-dire vision que yo joint dans livre là.
To put it in simple terms,
pour nous capable mettre dans une façon qui plus simple.
When we have children,
le nou gen ti moun,
we give them a list of chores.
Nou bal yon list de choix.
We say, this is what I want you to do.
Nou di, c'est ça que mwen vle ou fè.
You're establishing a vision.
Ou établi yon vision.
A good leader,
yon bon leader
has to give a vision to the people.
Un bon leader supposé ba yon bon vision avec moun yo.
The people have to know
moun yo dwe konnen
what it is that they're supposed to be doing.
Ki sa ke yo supposé fè?
When it is that they're supposed to be doing it,
le que yo supposé fèl,
and how it is that they're supposed to do it.
Et comment que yo dwe fèl.
We can't come into church and be like this.
Ou pa ka vin l'église ou tan kou moun ki aveugle.
Because if we do this,
et si nou fè comme ça,
then we're lost.
Nou perdu.
We have to have vision.
Nou supposé gen vision.
Amen.
Amen.
A good leader does that.
Yon bon leader capable fè ça.
The second thing that's expected from a good leader,
deuxième bagage que nous espérons que n'a pas tant de yon leader,
is that they have to share the vision,
c'est que yo supposé partager vision ça
with those that they're serving,
avec moun que y a servi yo.
That means no secrets,
pas rien qu'un secret.
That means nothing hidden,
pas rien qui caché.
It means we have to be an open book.
Nous supposé tant qu'on yon livre qui ouvert.
Because when you're an open book,
parce que lorsque yon livre qui ouvert,
people will run with your vision.
Moun suiv vision là.
But when you're hiding things,
mais l'on cache,
people smell that.
Yo, tu as senti ça.
It gets weird.
Di pas bon.
And then people want to run.
Yo, tu as allé.
Because they don't know what they're doing.
Parce que yo pas connaît qui ça y a fait.
When they're doing it.
Qui le y a fait.
Or why they're doing it.
Et pour qui ça que y a fait.
Good leaders share their vision.
Bon leader, li partage vision.
The third point of the expectations from a leader,
troisième point de ça que nous attendons de yon leader,
is that they provide the information,
c'est que yo bay information,
the knowledge,
pour information, yo bay connaissance,
and the methods,
et méthode,
to realize,
pour nous réaliser,
the vision and,
que vision an,
and coordinating and balancing,
vision an, li coordonner et puis li balancer,
the conflicting interest
que par exemple qu'un conflit
of all the members,
de tout membre.
In other words,
on l'autre façon, on l'autre mot,
a good leader,
yon bon leader
tells you what you have to do,
dit ou qui ça qu'on doit faire,
listens to how you feel,
sente et tendez gens qu'on senti ou,
listens to how you feel,
tendez gens que vous senti ou,
listens to how you feel,
tendez gens que vous senti,
listens to how you feel,
tendez grandez gens vous senti ou,
and then what they do is they balance it.
Et kounya la ki sa ke yo fè, kounya la yo balance.
They make it clear to you.
Kounya yo fè clair pour vous-même.
To you.
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 Yo fè clair pour
to you.
Yo fè clair pour vous-même.
And the interesting thing about a good leader,
mais ça qui pi intéressant à propos yon bon leader,
is that they're willing to negotiate.
Ça que yo d'accord pour yo capable négocier.
Now when you negotiate as a leader,
mais lo négocier comme yon leader,
a lot of people see it
en pile moun wè ça,
like a sign of weakness.
Yo wè tan kou son faiblesse.
But it's not.
Mais c'est pas vrai.
The negotiation a leader has with the people he serves,
négociation que leader a gen avec moun que l'a servi a,
is giving understanding,
li ba yo compréhension,
to the people they serve,
de monde avec monde qui bail monde que l'a servi yo compréhension fait yo comprendre
so that they, the people that they serve
que monde que l'a servi yo
can have a vision of what that leader intends
yo capable gagne une vision de qui intention leader ça
so the negotiation really is
négociation vraiment c'est
an education
yon éducation
on the topic
non non sujet
does that make sense
est-ce que ça fait sens pour nous
and any good negotiation
et toute bon négociation
means that both sides
veut dire que tous deux parties yo
leave a little bit
quitte un petit petit
unhappy
qui pas content
because if you negotiate with someone
parce que l'on négocie avec yon moun
and you always give in
ou toujours à bay
you're unhappy
ou pas content
but they're happy
mais yo content
that's not a relationship
ça pas une relation
there has to be a little give
il supposé bay
and a little take
et prend
give and take
bay et prend
amen amen
amen
so now let's continue
on
the
continue.
Fourth point
quatrième point hein?
And you can read all the Bible verses you see here in Habakkuk 2:2.
Nous capable lire tout verset que nous est là Habakkuk chapitre 2 verset 2 et Corinthiens et puis nous capable lire Corinthiens 13 verset 7.
All those things read them at home.
Tout ça nous capable lire là caï nous.
So you can see the supporting backup.
Ou capable ouais mais support comment que et le son ça capable backup nous.
That the Bible provides for everything that I'm sharing with you.
Qui ça que Bible là li bail pour nous capable partager avec nous.
So one of the most important things that's expected from a leader.
Ça qui plus important que nous attendons de yon leader.
Is to have a selfless.
Et c'est pour nous gagner yon petit bagay selfless.
A selfless.
Ça veut dire que lui même li pas gagner.
Heart.
Cœur.
And be willing to reach out.
Et qu'on y a là li vle pour le capable bien.
And give a helping hand. Look, I have a person in the New York church right now.
Te gen yon moun comme si nan l'église New York là.
A single mother.
Yon maman ki pa gen yon maman ki
on single mama. Is going through a very difficult time.
Li te nan yon moment ki te très difficile.
In fact, over the years we've had a lot of single mothers that have gone through difficult times.
Et pendant n'ap dou ça, nou gen an pile maman ki single mother, a di seul maman yo pa gen papa nan kay la.
Now to me that's a very important person.
Pour pasteur ça c'est un bagage son monde qui vraiment important pour lui-même.
And the reason that is
raison qui fait ça
is because my mother was a single mother.
Parce que maman c'était un single mother qu'elle était.
So God has aligned me with single mothers.
Ça veut dire que maman bon Dieu a prendre moi qui ça un single mother.
All over the place.
Tout côté.
In all the churches that we served.
Dans toute l'église que n'a servi.
So I always have a heart for them.
Moi toujours gain cœur pour yo, toujours gain pitié pour yo même.
And last night I got a call.
Hier soir moi t'ai gain yo t'ai gain un appel.
And this single mother,
et c'était un single mother,
is being kicked out of her house.
Yo t'ai mettel dehors la calle.
With nowhere to go.
Li pa konn ki côté que il pral aller.
So as a leader,
comme yon leader,
the intention that the leader has to have,
intention que leader a dwe gagner,
is not to say,
c'est pas pour le dire,
how can she serve me?
Comment que lui capable servir?
But quite the opposite.
Mais nous fait opposition.
So what I did was.
Mais ça que moi t'ai fait c'est.
I reached out to all the brothers.
Moi t'ai essayé joindre avec l'autre frère.
In the church.
Dans l'église là.
And I said I need a team together.
Moi besoin yon on groupe moun ensemble.
Normally I would be there.
Normalement moi pas tap kala.
But in this occasion I'm here.
Mais nan occasion ça moi là.
But we were able to put a team of men together.
Moi t'ai capable mettre un groupe mon ensemble
and go out
et nous t'ai aller dehors
help her pack
aider et packer
buy her boxes
acheter boîte pour lui même
and get her ready to be able to move
et mettre pour capable prêt pour capable aller dans l'autre côté il veut aller
that's what real leaders do
c'est ça un leader doit faire
real leaders don't wait for you to cook for them
un leader pas capable attendre pour faire manger pour lui
for you to clean for them
pour attendre pour nettoyer pour lui
for you to be around them like little puppy saying whatever you want I'll do
capable autour de lui même tant comme ta dosse une équipe de petits chiens petits
real leaders look for a way to serve you
vrai leader aime la chercher une façon pour capable aider
to bless you
pour capable bénir you
that's what Jesus did
c'est ça Jésus-Christ t'a fait
Jesus never came and said excuse me can someone serve me
Jésus-Christ pas jamais parlé pour dire comme ça. Excusez-moi, est-ce que un monde là capable de venir servir?
Understand, right before Jesus was crucified,
comprendre ça, juste avant que Jésus-Christ était crucifié,
he was washing the feet of the disciples.
Il t'a lavé pieds disciples.
He washed Judas's feet.
Il t'a lavé même pieds Judas même.
Knowing that Judas was going to give him up.
il connaît que Judas t'a pas trahir.
So if you want to be a leader,
souvle un leader,
you have to understand,
ou doit comprendre,
that what's expected of you,
ça que y a espéré de vous-même,
it's to serve his little ones.
C'est pour capable servir petit passé.
The book of Matthew,
dans le livre de Matthieu,
chapter 25,
chapitre 25,
verse 40,
verset 40,
says, because you did it for one of my little ones,
il dit que parce que ou fait pour un petit petit
moi, you've done it for me.
Ou fait pour moi.
Yeah. Who wants to be a leader?
Qui est-ce qui veut un leader?
Understand, comprends. When we help his little ones,
le n'a aidé petit petit yo,
it's helping him.
Ou aider Jésus.
They may not say thank you.
Peut-être yo met pas dit merci.
They may not care that you did it. And this is one of the biggest problems that you see in Christianity today.
C'est plus gros problème que n'a enduré dans les chrétiens maintenant.
You go to church.
Ou aller l'église.
You become a leader.
Ou vini un leader.
But then the people that you serve.
Mais moun que ou servi yo.
Sometimes they don't say thank you. Amen.
Quelquefois yo pas même dit merci. Amen.
Sometimes they complain about what you do.
Au contraire, des fois yo plaignent de ça que ou fait.
Rather than say great job.
Au lieu que yo t'a dit good job.
But
mais
if you understand what that verse says,
si vous comprenez ça verset ça veut dire,
then you understand that it doesn't matter what they think.
Qu'on y a comprendre que it doesn't matter quel que soit ça que vous t'a pensé,
but it matters what he sees.
Mais bon Dieu, ouais, ça qu'on fait.
And he sees that you did it for his little ones.
Li ouais que vous faites pour l'autre petit là.
So you did it for him.
So vous faites pour lui-même.
Now I don't know about you.
M'pas qu'on est pour vous-même.
But I tell you one thing.
Bam dit nous yon bagay.
If I can bring a smile to his face. If I can bring a smile to his face.
Si t'as capable porter seulement yon sourire à Jésus.
I feel happy.
Moi senti content.
Because he's forgiven me for so much.
Parce que li pardonné pour en pile bagay.
Because he's loved me when I was unlovable.
Parce que li rend même l'heure que pas gen personne qui te rend même.
Because he's the only one that's always been there for me.
C'est lui même seulement qui toujours là pour moi.
So when we do something as a leader,
mais lorsqu'on fait un bagage comme un leader,
we do it for him.
On fait pour lui-même.
Tell the person next to you for him.
Dis mon bon côté là, on fait pour Jésus.
Selfless heart, selfless heart.
Seulement cœur et selfless heart. Ça veut dire? Ça veut dire que oui, ça veut dire que plus pas penser pour tête mais penser avec l'autre monde.
Amen.
Yeah.
Selfless heart.
Yes, selfless heart.
The next thing is to what's expected from a leader is to be bold enough to share a vision.
Ça n'a pas espéré de un leader pour capable et partager une vision.
But to be humble enough to recognize that it takes multiple people to accomplish it.
Et il est assez sage pour nous reconnaître que et il prend en pile moins pour capable accomplir.
So in other words,
dans une autre façon,
one leader,
yon leader
cannot do everything himself.
Li pa ka fè tout bagay pou kont li.
Jesus,
Jésus-Christ,
didn't do everything himself.
Li pa fè tout bagay pou kont li.
If you read the Bible,
si nou li Bible la,
in the book of Matthew,
nan liv Matthieu,
chapter 10 verse 1,
chapitre 10 verset 1er,
it says that Jesus would send out many people before him.
Li di ke Jésus-Christ te voye an pil moun devan.
Two people together,
deux moun ensemble,
to go to every place,
aller nan toute l'autre place,
that he was going to go.
Côté que il t'a pralé.
And he did that,
il était fait ça,
because he wanted people to know he was getting there,
li vle que moun konnen que li t'allé là,
and to prepare their hearts for what was going to about to get there. And to prepare their hearts for what was about to get there.
Pour capable préparer cœur pour ça qui pral fait là.
So Jesus didn't do everything by himself.
Jésus-Christ pas fait rien pour compte lui.
He needed help.
Il était besoin d'aide.
And he used imperfect people like you and like me.
Il était utilisé des monde qui imparfait même gens avec moi même
to accomplish his goals.
Pour être capable accomplir goal lui.
He was humble enough.
Il était sage assez.
To know that he couldn't do it by himself.
Pour te connaître qu'il pas capable faire pour compte lui.
Does that make sense?
Est-ce que ça fait sens pour nous même?
So if Jesus Christ knows that he can't do it by himself.
Si Jésus-Christ te connaît que lui-même il pas qu'à faire pour compte lui.
Then we have to begin to know that we can't do it by ourselves.
Nous besoin connaître tout nous-mêmes que nous pas capable faire pour
compte nous. It takes a multitude of people.
Il prend plusieurs monde
to be able to make what God has laid out for us.
Pour nous capable et bien faire ça que bon Dieu voulait nous faire.
Successful.
Pour nous capable faire succès.
How many say amen?
Combien qui dit amen?
to be what is expected to be from a leader is that someone, that person has to be someone who listens.
Ça n'a espéré de un leader, ça veut dire que moun sa c'est un monde qui doit capable tendre,
inspires,
capable et inspirer,
and empowers,
et pour capable by moun force.
So you have to listen,
ça nous doit et bien tendre,
inspire
et inspirer,
and empower,
et by your force.
You have to listen,
tendre,
inspire,
inspirer,
and empower,
et by your force.
You have to listen,
faut nous tendre,
inspire,
inspirer,
and empower,
et by your force.
You have to listen,
listen, tendre,
inspire,
inspirer,
and empower,
et puis by your force.
You have to listen,
tendre,
inspire,
inspirer,
and empower,
empower.
Make sense? You have to do those three things. You have to do those three things.
Nous devons faire trois bagages ça yo.
To be able to be a leader.
Pour capable un leader.
Now,
afin que capable un leader.
In no part there.
Pas gain yon nan bagage ça yo.
Does it say you have to be served?
Qui dit que ou supposé servir?
In no part there.
Pas gain yon nan bagage ça yo.
Does it say you have to be comfortable?
Qui dit que ou supposé confortable?
And in no part there.
Pas gain yon nan partie ça yo.
Does it say it's going to be easy?
Qui dit que son bagage qui va être facile?
You had a question. Inspire. Inspire. Yes. Well, what happens is when you're a good leader,
lorsque un bon leader,
what ends up happening is that God blesses you.
Bon Dieu bénit vous.
If we take a couple steps back into the Bible,
si nous gardons quelques bagages qui sont dans la Bible,
you guys ever heard of the Aaronic blessing?
Est-ce que nous
parlons A-A-R-O-N-I-C, Aaronic, from Aaron?
Est-ce que nous pas attendez bénédiction
d'Aaron? The bénédiction d'Aaron. Have you ever heard of that? It's in the Bible, in the book of Numbers.
Dans la Bible, dans le livre Nombres.
Aaron would bless the people.
Aaron te béni peuple là.
But before he can bless the people,
avant que il était capable béni peuple là,
Aaron had to be blessed.
Aaron supposé béni.
The Bible says,
Bible dit,
that the anointing,
onction,
which was represented through the oil,
qui représenté par l'huile là.
And just to give you a little bit of a glimpse of understanding why, because
juste pour capable ba un petit pour capable gon petit compréhension de et pour qui ça.
Anybody know where oil comes from?
Est-ce que nous connaît qui côté l'huile sorti?
Oil, olives, good. And how do they get the oil out of the olives?
Comment que ou joine l'huile là à travers olive là?
They squeeze it.
Yo spécile.
So the anointing, the inspiration,
de inspiration
comes from us being squeezed.
Li sorti de nous-mêmes le nous le prêcher.
Now not physically,
pas physiquement,
but spiritually.
Mais spirituellement.
When we get squeezed,
le prêcher nous.
What happens is we go through those difficult times in life.
Ça qui vient passer nous sorti dans temps qui difficile yo dans la vie nous.
And look how the Bible adds together. It's math.
Gardez qui ça Bible a ajouté ensemble.
The Bible says that all things work for good.
Bible a dit que toute bagaille travaille pour le bien.
For those who love the Lord.
Pour moun ki renmen bon Dieu.
So when you get squeezed,
mais le yo prije nous,
even though you don't like being squeezed,
même là que nous pas renmen le yo prije nous,
even though you don't like being uncomfortable,
même là que nous pas renmen inconfortable,
God is bringing out your anointing during that process.
Bon Dieu pour ba nous onction pendant que nous dans process là.
You gain knowledge.
Ou gain connaissance.
You gain wisdom.
Ou gain la sagesse.
You gain understanding.
Ou gain compréhension.
Then you're able to take that what you gain.
Ou ni ala ou gain capacité pour capable prendre li
and give it to someone else.
Et bay li avec un autre monde.
Going back to the story I told you before.
On retourne dans histoire que nous t'a parlé avant.
When I was a kid.
L'homme t'est ti moun petit.
My father left.
Papa m'te quitté.
My mother was by herself.
Papa maman m'te pou compte li.
It squeezed me.
Li t'ai aimé prijé m.
I didn't like the fact that my mother was by herself. Mais
Jean maman parce que maman m'te pou compte li hein.
I did what I say. I said I didn't like the fact that my mother was by herself. I didn't like the fact that I didn't have a dad at home. I was squeezed. When I grew up, and I was able to be a servant to others, now, when I see somebody going through the same thing, the anointing comes out of me. And it's not just speaking in tongues. It's not just putting a hand on. See, everybody wants to be anointed spiritually.
Tout monde voulait un bien et gain onction spirituellement.
They want to be able to predict and prophesy.
Yo seulement voulait et dit ça qui va passer mais prophétiser.
But the truest form of a prophecy,
mais vrai et prophétie,
is an action.
C'est action.
So the anointing that I give off today,
onction que m'a baille jodi a,
to a single mother,
de yo maman on seul maman,
is shown through an action.
Li paraît à travers yon action.
Is shown by helping them when they need help.
Ça veut dire que la façon que montrer c'est moins aider au lieu que au besoin aide.
But if that area of my life wasn't squeezed,
non partie ça dans la vie qui était vraiment éprigé,
it would have no value.
Il pas gain aucune valeur.
It'd be empty.
C'était vide.
But because I went through what I went through,
mais à cause que moi était dans situation,
and I saw my mother go through what she went through,
moi ouais dans qui ça que maman t'est sorti.
My heart cries out for any single mother.
Ma vin crier pour ton bagage comme ça.
Then I'm able to inspire.
Kounya la moins prêt pour me capable mais inspirer.
Because a good leader,
parce que yon bon leader,
doesn't say I'm going to help that single mother by himself.
Il va dire que me pral aider et seul maman ça pour le compte lui.
He says, come with me, come with me, come with me, come with me, come on, let's go help her.
Vizi vini avem, vini avem, vini avem, vini avem, on aller d'elle.
So I'm leading them,
moi diriger yo,
to a place,
à un place
of inspiration.
On place d'inspiration.
Because I don't know about you guys.
Parce que même pas qu'on est pour nous-mêmes.
Even science and doctors.
Même la science et docteurs.
Tell people when they're going through depression.
Dit moun yo aime le depression.
Or loneliness.
Ou le seul.
They say go out and help someone else.
Yo dit aller dehors, aller aider un autre monde.
Does it make sense?
Est-ce que il pas fait sens?
If I'm depressed, I don't want to help anyone.
Si moi en depression, m'pa vle aider l'autre monde.
But that's what science has realized.
C'est ça la science réalise.
It inspires you to help someone else.
Li inspire ou aimer pour capable aider un autre monde.
That's what leadership is all about.
C'est ça le leadership. Yeah.
Now we understand he listens.
Nous comprendre que li tendez.
He inspires.
Li inspire.
And he empowers.
Et puis li by force.
And you empower them.
Le que ou by force,
by showing them what they're supposed to do.
Non montrer ouais mais qui ça que yo supposé faire.
Not just telling them.
Pas seulement di yo.
It's like the preachers that preach.
Et comme si m'dadou prédicateur la prêcher.
But don't do what they preach.
Mais yo pas faire ça que yo prêché.
They say do what I say.
Di di faire ça que moi dis.
Don't do as I do.
Mais pas faire ça que nous aime faire.
That's not a good leader.
Ça pas un bon leader.
Come on. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The last point.
Dernier point.
It says to, what is expected from a leader is the ability to accept
ça n'a attendre de un leader c'est pour gain habilité pour capable et bien accepter pour faire succès
or failure
ou bien pour échouer.
In other words,
you lot more,
no matter how spiritual you are,
quel que soit agent que tu es spirituel,
no matter how many times you come to church a week,
quel que soit quantité de fois que tu es venu dans l'église là,
no matter how much money you give to the church,
quel que soit quantité l'argent que tu as à l'église là,
no how many times you preach in a church,
combien fois que tu prêches dans l'église,
no matter how many times you sing in a church,
combien fois que tu chantes à l'église là,
no matter how many times you work in the church,
combien fois que tu travailles à l'église là,
you will have moments in your Christian life,
ou à bien des moments dans la vie chrétienne,
where you will face failure. I've heard so many pastors preach the word of God. And they tell people, don't worry. When you're Christian, everything is going to change. And you're going to have no more problems. And I look at them. And I say, and you become a compulsive liar. Because when you become Christian,
love in chrétien,
the devil comes against you.
C'est là ça Satan
with everything he can.
Tout ça que a, tout ça que
to try to make you stop being Christian.
Il besoin pour essayer pour suspendre vignon chrétien.
And if we as leaders don't tell people,
nous-mêmes comme leaders nous devons dire moun yo,
to be ready for the attack.
Faut prêt pour attaque yo.
Then we're not empowering them. We're not inspiring them. And we're definitely not listening to everything that's going around us.
Définitivement ou pas tendez ça qui a passé autour de nous-mêmes.
That's why so many people come to church.
C'est ça fait un pile monde vient l'église
and leave the church.
Et puis ils juste quitter l'église là.
Because they think that the first day they got here,
parce que ils toujours pensé que première fois que ils entrent là,
all the problems have to go away.
Tout problème ils prale.
But you know why?
Vous comprenez pour qui ça?
Because they look at you guys.
Parce que yo gade
they
nous.
Look at me.
Yo gade moi.
And they think.
Et puis yo pense,
They're doing good.
Yo fait tout bien.
They're all happy.
They're tout content.
They just sang a song. Ha ha ha.
Yo seulement chanté puis après.
They don't realize that we suffer too.
Mais yo pas réalisé que n'a souffri tout.
Because too many of us come in.
Parce que nous trop dans nous même vini.
In our religious way.
Dans une façon très religieuse.
Instead of showing who we really are.
Mais nous pas vraiment au lieu que nous montrer qui est nous y est vraiment.
What if we cried?
Et ça ça fait si vous criez?
What if we screamed?
What
if we shouted?
People are
going to look at you and be like, oh.
Look,
last week we had a sister here.
In
the middle of worship.
That
was screaming.
And
I'm sure a lot of people are looking at her like, oh my Lord.
She
must be sinning.
Maybe
God was just pouring something into her.
And because
so many of us are focused on what she's doing, God can't pour into us. We have to open up. Church of God, if we are not who we are, people will never feel like they have the right to come through those doors. When I first started ministry, I made a special prayer. My prayer was this. God send me the homeless.
Bon Dieu voyez moi côté moun homeless yo moun ki pa gen kayo.
Send me the prostitutes.
Li voyez moi côté moun ki prostitué
yo. Send me the homosexuals.
Li voyez moi côté homosexuel yo.
Send me the thieves.
Voyez moi côté voleur yo.
Send me the broken.
Si voyez moi côté moun ki écrasé yo.
And a lot of people looked at me like I was crazy.
En pile moun gade yo pensé que son moun ki fou.
Because everybody wants good Christians to come to their church.
En pile moun besoin que c'est bon chrétien qui pou vinn l'église là.
But then all you're doing is stealing sheep from another church.
Say it again.
All you're doing is stealing sheep from another church. But why not go out into this world and pull the people who are lost out of hell and bring them into the kingdom of God? But by showing them that you have problems,
que ou gen problem,
just like they have problems.
Même gens que eux-mêmes ont gen
problème. Does that make sense?
Est-ce que ça va avec sens pour nous-mêmes? Amen.
We gotta be who we are.
Nous doué moun que nous y a.
We have to express how we feel.
Nous doué exprimer aimé ça que nous y a.
God will sort out all the details.
Bon Dieu a solutionné tout détail, il a branché tout bagaille.
How many believe that's true?
Est-ce que combien moun qui croit que ça c'est vrai? Amen.
I'm gonna finish here. Because I want you guys to have your Creole worship today.
Parce que moi voulais que nous gagnions une adoration créole.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's stand to our feet and let's pray.
On nous camper sous pieds nous pour nous capable prier.
Thank you for joining the NBMI experience today. Like, comment and subscribe at www.facebook.com/NBMINY or our YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/NBMICHURCH. Also check out our new and improved website at www.newbeginningschurches.com. And finally, check out our new awesome church app, available on both Android and Apple platforms. Search your app store for NBMICHURCH and be blessed.